And we are back. I went and got a couple more materials and bought a bit of food, so I leveled up again. Fidget. Boom. And even though it's gonna make things harder in the short run, I'm gonna be wearing these double loop drop rings. No? No one wants to follow me through? Okay, I'll lead this charge myself. It'll be fine. I am the player character. Ooh. Look at that, up to 94% complete. Oh, hello.
It seems my secret is out, yes?
It honestly wasn't that much of a secret.
Yeah, like I said, you practically told us. After I've killed Fuse.
So, you were keeping watch on us this whole time?
In a manner of speaking, just making sure you were well supplied for the journey.
Well, wait, if you were a Moonblood, and you were working to supply the Mithrarin, who is the savior of your kind, why haven't you been giving me your infinite chicken for free?
Well, we appreciate the help.
I am glad, my friend. Anything you need, you just let me know.
And you need the money for it, too. Because, also, see? That ring's available for sale. Why can't you give me that for free? That would help me out a lot. Because it would mean I could just buy a bunch of materials. Now, when the shops restock, they don't actually lose their previous stock. It doesn't set it to some value. Oh.
There, the warriors are gathering.
How'd they get through the yellow gate?
Ah, Mithrarin. Superb timing. As you can see, our path out of the camp is blocked. Some manner of rock slide. Very unpredictable.
Makes it more defensible.
Yes, that happens sometimes when you build your village in a volcanic wasteland.
Anyway, we will need to clear this obstruction before we can exit the camp.
I'll see what I can do.
Perfect. The army of... The race-saving army gets... stopped by a rock. Anything up here? No. At least, if there is, I can't get to it without the rising spaz. Wait. Anything? I should be opening the chests here. I know there are two more caged friends. Whoa! Come on. Hey, that didn't take a key. Or maybe it gave me a key. Oh, well, let's open this one then. Because if it gives me a key, I don't mind. Oh. Just a lot of food. Nothing good. Wee. And a new key. To replenish the stocks. Woo. So, we've gone through the mandatory ice level. Now we're going through the mandatory fire level. Key. And that's everything from this screen. We've gone through the mandatory forest level. What the? Alright, yeah, either you get a wall jump or you get a glide ability. Because otherwise, that structure there would make no sense. And back to normal blocks. No? Because I don't want to... I'm fine. I was about to say I don't want to do that, but... Oh, I hear it. I hear the... caged friend. And there's a blueprint down there, but it's worthless to me because I already have that. Ah, that's level 4. Woo! That's a... Whoa! Interesting view of lava. Where is that? Where's that cage? I want to go find it. Because 5% HP is practically a legendary upgrade at this point. Oh yeah, speaking of legendary upgrades, here's another blueprint I found. It's not actually that good. Compared to the augment or the rings, this is probably going to be my last priority, especially because it costs so much. Huh. So... it's somewhere over here. I can't get to it. Well, we'll have to see if we can go around. If not, I'll drop back down. You know, whenever I say things in video, it's the glide ability, I presume. Whenever I say things in video, I get sidetracked a lot. Yep, that's a glide, probably. Boost jump. Oh. How many keys was that? Oh, so that's why they've been putting air vents everywhere. Does it get higher as you go? No, I don't think so. Okay. I've been getting to tons of places without that, even when you're supposed to have it, because just can't get enough of that good old sequence breaking. So now, I presume, use this. Yep. Bye. Okay. No idea what that is. Oh, they bothered to code in having them write air vents. Anyway, as I was saying, whenever I'm saying things in video, I don't think there's much of a pause between my sentences, but when I go back and watch, it was a way longer pause than I thought it was. Now just pause for effect. Oh, this is going back. Wait a minute. I wasn't supposed to do that. Give me back. Right? Oh, how do I get back up without it? Is this... okay, that works. And then I presume I have to go up this way. It would be nice if someone could find all these orbs. Oh, hello. And that is the wrong fidget thing. Because it took you out of my reach temporarily. Thanks for your burger. It will be maybe appreciated if I run out of food. Alright, if there are going to be invisible guys around, let's... where'd you go? Now these guys. Ew. Can just be killed. Anything to trigger a volcanic eruption just to clear one blockage? That'd be great. Or chest. One ring. But that doesn't look like a... I don't think that's a particularly good ring. Yeah, it's just a master ring of wealth. That's terrible. Terrible for where we are in the game. Stare into the light. Do not go into the light. Do not go into the red hot Kool-Aid. Because even after this rock got lots of lava poured on it, it's still totally fine. Not hot at all. And level up again! We're leveling up really fast. Attack. More. Attack. Gonna have to level up defense at some point just to upgrade everything else. Whoa. Now we're dealing much more damage. Oh, not. whole lot more. Dealing over 1,000. If we finish. I did not. Apparently I did need to go down here because there's a bomb fruit here which I can use to... Join me in Fun Town. Just blend you together. Say you're sorry. For what? I don't know. Anyway. Yeah, so that's totally not any that's totally not any antisocial personality disorder showing through, guys. Cassius's soul is totally in check. Don't worry. I'm the Mithraran, I've got this. How convenient there would be a bomb fruit right after the blockage.
Well done. Let us begin our assault. We're right behind you, San Mithraran.
Are you gonna even do anything? Actually, you're right ahead of me. And the music stopped. That's always a good sign. If I just stand there, will we have an infinite number of troops? Seems like it. Oh, they've got battle doggies! And battle minotaurs. Save. Finally, into the actual battle we go. How much damage? Those guys deal 400 per hit. Congratulations! I think you're the only both NPC that's both non-hostile and has a health bar. Although I actually haven't seen these guys take damage. Are they gonna take damage? Yeah, they do. Ow. Whoa! Okay, I should probably be paying less attention to whether or not my allies are taking damage and more attention to my own health. And whether I'm gonna get killed by doggies. Oh, I think they're dying in one hit. Yeah, scrubs. Although, I pretty much die in one hit, too. Make a wish! Are we just supposed to get through here? Whoa! I think we're just supposed to get through here. They've got this defensible trench! Defendable. Ow. 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 Okay, they don't hurt too bad. Also, I know that we're in the middle of a battle, but hold on, I need to check in with Haley. Yep, she's restocked. I need to buy as many of those as possible. So I can eventually make that. Okay. You know what? I think it's actually go time. This is like Shadow removing his power inhibitor rings or whatever. Except my power inhibitor rings are loot generation. Oh, wait! We've actually pushed them back! Oh, it's actually got like a battle mechanic. Like a war mechanic system. Deal absurd amounts of damage with the fidget! Whoa! Ow. You know what? This is the final area. We're not cutting it. And I've got one revival stone left. This is what I've been saving the revival stones for. It's so hard to see anything with all these people around. And they also slightly obscure my movement. Why couldn't we have battle wolves? Come on. I'm kind of just attacking randomly and hoping I hit someone. Hit an enemy, that is. think I put him down after picking him up. And watch for corpses rain from the sky. There you go. Woo! Yeah, I could not see that at all. I probably shouldn't go into the enemy lines. I should just stay with my own troops. And provide range support a lot of the time. Oh, guys, please don't fall into the lava. Lava tends to... And there they go. This is for real, killer. Half of our troops are just falling into it and dying. Come on, guys. The race. Your people are at stake. Get over the pit of Kool-Aid. I'm here to inspire you. There we go. It seems to be... Nope, it's not working. Well, very well. I guess in war there must be casualties to Red Rivers. Whoa. Hello. Well, that went down pretty quickly to Fidget. Gigantic war machine dies to a little flying cat bat weasel. Hey, make a wish. That's what I'll say every time I actually pull off the wish. Or as it's been called more often, the Rising Spaz. Oh, you're still alive. It's actually really easy to pull off now. I'm not sure if that's because I've gotten better at it, or this area is just particularly good for it. Probably both. Okay, get up into the air. And I still got hit. What the? Okay, that was pretty awesome. I did not know I could grab those. I just thought they were a standard ungrabbable enemy, and doing an air throw would just damage it a little bit. Hello. Do you mind? I'm trying to sort out my inventory. Seriously, not dying. There you go. I'll take your bottle of dye. Maybe I did not bring enough food. I hope there's a shop before the true, final battle. Three more. How many do I have? Okay. The ice shards aren't actually that expensive, but the tough steel is. However, I do know that these... I do know that these guards drop tough steel. So, actually, let's go back to this. But just one. Oh yeah, that reduces Fidget's power a lot. I might have a problem if we run into... Whoa! You know, we seem to actually outnumber the enemy. Which is a nice feeling to have. So very rarely do games let you outnumber. Are you just having a nice brawl down there? Let me join you. Make a wish! And I explode into Super Saiyan power. Hold on, guys! I know there's a war going on, but... Have you seen the loot inside this chest? I haven't, which is why I'm gonna open it. Armor. If it's cheap to make, probably I probably will make it. What should we upgrade? I don't know, Fidget. And then next we'll probably put on defense. Soldier's armor. I mean, I'd probably just make the Mithrarin robes. After all, armor is useless. Where'd you guys come from? Yeah! I think I just blew up my own guys. But it's fine. Because it looked awesome. Oh, they can block. They can even block my dust storm. How dare you! So rarely use the ground to air transition anymore. You know, so very few soldiers actually wear dog tags, because that's a really rare drop from them. Which kind of defeats the whole purpose of having a dog tag, doesn't it? Because it's to identify soldiers fallen in battle. Mostly. Not entirely. The reason I'm not using the fire is because the fire is better for... Well, it doesn't cover as much of the screen. Oh, save. Save station. How convenient for there to be a save station right here. 98%. Woo. It looks like the end is right there, so I'll keep going. Hopefully this won't go on too long. And this section right here is just wrecking our troops. In fact, I don't think they can even get through this. This is why they needed the Mithrarin to double jump. Oh, I can only grab it when it's the kill. Yeah, I can't grab it to deal damage. Only the Mithrarin could learn the ancient art of double jumping. And you know, we couldn't actually put, like, a ladder. That would just be too easy. Who do you think we are? We're wizards. Gotta do things in convoluted ways. I don't think I needed that bomb fruit, but I'll take it. And open this chest. And get another blueprint for the Foul Ring of Devastation. Let's check it out. So that would cost like 9,000 plus another 10,000. The materials cost more than the ring itself, so I would just buy the second ring rather than actually craft it, because I need the materials for other stuff. Where did all of Gaius' soldiers go? Why were they just congregated in that one spot? And also, if we're not going to be fighting Gaius as soldiers... It's looting time. A little bit more food? Okay. I would have preferred. Whoa! I know there's an achievement to destroy every enemy cannon. I'm not sure if that's what they're referring to. We just gotta throw it into the ground anyway, and it stuns everyone nearby. And we also got apparently nasty dentures. Blueprint. Is that an augment? Oh. Oh wait, no, that's really worse. That's really bad. Hi. Thanks for all gathering there. Wow, that does barely anything without the super fidget upgrades. Do I want to go down there? It looks mean. Can I just lure, like, a couple of you up at a time? How about... Okay. Those guys hurt. They hurt much more than their mountain counterpart. Whoa! Where'd you guys come from? And why weren't you following me, but now you're here now? Okay then. I don't need to, I've gotta throw them. Oh, come on! Only the Mithraran can't navigate around rocks. He has to go over them. How'd you guys get up there? Because when it's clear that you can't jump that high. Okay, then. Enjoy your trip to the Nether, or wherever you're going. I'm not sure why sometimes my air throw just does nothing. I'm not sure if I'm canceling it somehow by pressing spacebar. Yeah, why do we have so many troops? I suppose. Fine. It looks like something I can... Oh. I have to go around here. Break that. And then go up there. Whee. Do I have my... Yeah, I have my super rings equipped. It's just... I know I'm air throwing a lot, but it's just safest to stay off the ground. Because there aren't many enemies that can hit me while I'm... Yeah, sorry. Your sacrifice was in the name of awesomeness, but it's fine. So it's fine. Alright, we need one more screen. This is gonna be a long episode. Wait, what does it do if you... Whoa, I think that might hurt you. It doesn't hurt you when you throw it, but... It might. Okay. One more screen, and... Right into my own troops! Bye! I'm a good commander. That was not actually what I meant to do. I hit it one too many times. Doggy survived the lava. Bye. Maybe this is why the Moonbloods are almost extinct. They couldn't navigate around lava pits properly. What the?
Ah, Semifarin. Please, dust is fine.
Yeah.
Well, Dust, we got this teleporter up and running just a few moments ago. If you have any business elsewhere, now is the time to do it. Once the charge begins, there's no turning back.
Well, that's final material, final boss words.
I understand. Thank you, my friend.
Alright, where did he go? I didn't catch that. But how'd you get here first? I was the first one there. Anyway, yeah, I'm leaving the episode here. It's going on quite a while. Next episode? Probably the final boss. Hope you're ready. Hope I'm ready.